And then they can be convicted for it. Basically, you don't get to decide the context of what you said. Other people don't get to. The court decides to. That's dangerous.
Yeah, on YouTube, you distributed an image, video of you in about a minute, in about the space of a minute, teaching a pug dog to raise its paw in a Nazi salute. Yeah. You said gas the Jews 23 times. What's funny about that?
The context of it is the juxtaposition of having an adorable animal react to something vulgar. That was the entire point of the joke. Have you seen the video?
Do you accept you committed a crime?
Have you seen the video?
I have.
Right, okay, so I explained the context in it, so why are you asking me again?
Well, the context is that you've been fined £800 for a crime that you committed.
We're talking about the context of the video, and we had
in court.
Yeah, can I just ask?
We had in court that you committed gross offence against a large community of people. 6 million Jews were killed in the Holocaust.
You just said the statement a couple of seconds ago. Why should I consider your context if you're not concerning mine?
You've broken the law. Do you regret breaking the law?
You just broke the law 2 seconds ago when you said the phrase. Remember, context matters, mate.
You're going to pay the fine.